Each week, we look at one stock that is cheap or expensive and why. This week is the turn of IAG, which owns British Airways, Iberia, and Aer Lingus. After last year's disruption, the last thing that the airline industry needed was a new coronavirus variant. Fear is again stalking the travel industry. IAG is now rated as a five-star stock, according to Morningstar analyst, after a share price fall of around 20% in the last month alone. Its shares have a fair value estimate of £3, but are trading around £1.30, even below the level seen in March 2020. Morningstar analyst Joachim Kotzer says shares in airlines like IAG may look cheap and also tempting to bargain hunters. After all, there was a strong recovery in share prices last year as borders reopened and people got back on planes. But the extreme uncertainty at the moment means there is a risk of further falls in share prices, especially as the end of the pandemic is now so hard to call. To get back on track, IAG needs international and business travel to make a sustained comeback at British Airways, Kotzer says. He also predicts that BA's passenger numbers will recover to 2019 levels by 2024, so it's still a long haul for investors. In this space, Morningstar analysts prefer Hungary's Wizz Air as a recovery play. For Morningstar, I'm James Gard.